Eh ben, o sea, bat. Pangangin. So you want that mini fridge, like, if I had one of those, it'd be ram-packed with Hacks Toys would have is ram-packed with fucking cartons of Costa coffee. That's probably what I'd have in mind. Oh no, yeah, I'm lying there. Nah. Especially silver skin ones.
Maybe.
Oh, fucking hell. Karma's coming round, is he? I won't say fucking shit, but I won't. Dull cunt. Yeah. Not bad, like. So he's the one who got fucking mugged yesterday off a bus. Well, there was more than one of them, apparently, wasn't it? That was really old, but. Yeah, he don't really want to stay around. Yeah, it wouldn't be bright for him if he recognizes who he is, like, you know, and napping those faces. Yeah. Yeah. That's a that, that is. He's not just your average 70-year-old, but he's not. It is really bad, nevertheless, but it's like this is just as bad as kicking Arnold Schwarzenegger in the back. I mean, like, do you hear about that as well? What happened to him in South Africa? It didn't hurt him, I saw it from a different camera angle. I did. He did. He's not pressing any charges, he's not either. He said, I just want it to be a lesson for the guy who done it, like. Alan Price's name is, but Al or Alan Pierce. Alan Pierce, is he or something? Yeah, you probably know who's an apple, but he got long hair. Fucking hell. He used to be a needed. Kind of dressed similar, like. Michelle Bridges. I don't know where either. It's just friends of my uncle. I think my uncle might have shared a post that she wrote yesterday or something.